Bible study, but you don't give the enemy the victory. Wherever you make it to, you give God thanks and praise that you made it in spite of what you had to go through, in spite of all them haters stabbing you in your back. You still made it. You stand to give God glory, and you give him praise. And every now and then, it seems like you can't make it. It seems like the world that beat you down. And Reverend Nichols was here. He said, sing a hymn for him. He just stand up and he hardly be able to contain himself. Then he think about his mama. He always talk about how God took his mama. And when God took his mama, he said his mama used to go to church and always sing a song. And guess who sang that song today?
Yes, Lord. Yes.
If you was here, he said, precious Lord, take my hand. Even though he's got to work a swing shift out there, pastor, and he want to be at Mount Emory on Sunday morning, but he said, lead me on, let me stand. And he's not working at it. He's been working it over 20 years. Well, close to 30 years. He say, I'm tired. I'm weak. And I'm lost. But he says, through the storm, through the night,
for you, if you do all
Please be mindful of.
Excuse me.